Fordem Avenue in Madison is blocked near East Johnson Street as crews respond to a crash this evening. Dane County Dispatch tells 27 News one person was trapped inside an RV that rolled over around 5 o'clock. The RV got tangled up in an electrical wire. Firefighters responded to help get the person out.